And hi guys, welcome back to Wondershare Dr. Phone, a professional channel where you can get the entire tech-related help with your iPhone and Android need, which is going to be focused on always bringing you hassle-free experiences that we are here. We are here with another video where we will be talking about how to back up contacts on iPhone. Contacts these days are more vital than any other data type, as just about anyone can't afford to lose it in any way. And to avoid this, having a backup is always a must. Many iPhone users are well aware of iTunes and go for iTunes backup contacts way. However, a lot of users find it complicated and hence find another way to achieve the task. So, if you are in this place, this situation, for instance, you need to watch this video as we will walk you through the best way to get to back up all of your contacts from your iPhone. And before we go any further, if you are new to this channel, do not forget to subscribe and then click on that notification bell so that you're always notified when a new video comes out and so that you never miss any of the latest updates coming right up on such topics. So let's dive right in. And now, we're not just dedicated to talk about iPhone contacts backup without iTunes. There are still going to be many people who just don't really know how to do it. So for those, please follow the steps to get your iPhone contacts backed up. So first things first, step one over here is going to be to firstly have the updated iTunes version on your PC. And once you have it, do connect your iPhone to your PC. Step two is just going to be to launch iTunes now, and then you're going to notice info option on the top left side. Now, on the next step, go ahead and check the sync contacts option, and lastly, click on apply once you have reached this section. And then this is going to be very much it. Your contacts will be backed up on iTunes, no problem. Now that you know what steps should be followed with iTunes, let's now know about saving contacts from iPhone without the help of iTunes whatsoever. And here's going to be one very important method where we're going to be using iCloud instead. So this is going to be method number one. Now you can take help of iCloud when you don't want to use iTunes. Now the process is very simple and just takes a few steps only. This is how you can perform iPhone contacts backup on iTunes. So step one is going to be to go into settings of your iPhone and then look at your name at the very top and then tap on it and now go to iCloud option. And then here you're going to see a few options, including contacts. And the switch of contacts is usually turned on. And if it isn't, simply do it yourself and then you should be good to go from there. Now then above this, you're going to find iCloud backup option. So go ahead and tap on that and then turn on the backup feature so that it can just automatically back up your contacts every time from here. And that's pretty much it for method number one. For method number two, backup iPhone contacts without iTunes via exporting vCard feature. So this is actually going to be a more interesting method of going about it. So you saw how you can use iCloud to serve your purpose. Now, here's going to be the next way that you can use that doesn't involve using iTunes. You need to simply export your contacts as a vCard file and then save them. And the steps in order to do that should follow coming right up. So step one, turn on the contacts in iCloud if it is not on already, like I told you earlier. And then step two is just going to be to now launch any browser and then head over to iCloud.com. Enter your iCloud credentials to log in, and then choose contacts and click the gear icon that you can see at the lower left corner. Then go ahead and tap on select all, or you can just select only those contacts that you want, specifically if you don't want to get all of them. And I'll tap on the gear icon again and then choose export vCard option from the menu, and this is going to export all of your contacts into a single file. And now onto method number three, and that's going to be to back up all of your contacts without using iTunes with just one click. And now it's going to come the most important part. If you still look for the best method to get your contacts saved, why don't you try using a tool that brings you all the flexibility of iOS backup and restore functions, and that is going to be Dr. Phone Backup and Restore for iOS, a one-stop solution that covers just about all of the backup and restore needs that you're going to come across in the future without harming any of your data. So this is how to back up all of your data from your iPhone to iTunes without iTunes using Dr. Phone iPhone Backup. So download and install Dr. Phone Backup on your PC first, and after it is installed, go ahead and launch that tool. And then once done, click on phone backup option from the first screen. And then you're going to see a list of data types on the next screen. So just choose on contacts from there, and then click on the backup option. And that is going to be pretty much it. See how easy it was. Your contacts would just start getting backed up on your PC. And so simply click on export to PC from here, and then choose the exact format that you want from here. And that's going to be pretty much it for this method. All of your contacts are going to be saved right onto your PC for you to recover later on. So that completes today's video on how to back up contacts on iPhone without iTunes or with it even. It is time to bid farewell, of course, but before that, I would just like to remind you that iCloud and iTunes backup, despite being traditional ways, can give a hard time many times. I mean, trust me, that comes from experience. And therefore, using Dr. Phone backup seems to be probably the most recommended way, in our opinion. So I do hope that you liked this video and get what you were looking for from it. And if this video was helpful to you, then do make sure to give us a thumbs up. Also, do make sure to subscribe for more content just like this, and click on that notification bell so that you always get notified in order to join the Wondershare family. So keep supporting and, well, stay active with visiting the channel, guys. Have a wonderful night and enjoy.